Jesus stated that a true family is founded on the following seven facts: the fact of existence. The relationships of nature and the phenomena of mortal likenesses are bound up in the family. Children inherit certain parental traits. The children take origin in the parents. Personality existence depends on the time, act of the parent. The relationship of father and child is inherent in all nature and pervades all living existences. Security and pleasure. True fathers take great pleasure in providing for the needs of their children. Many fathers are not content with supplying the mere wants of their children, but enjoy making provision for their pleasures also. Education and training. Wise fathers carefully plan for the education and adequate training of their sons and daughters. When young, they are prepared for the greater responsibilities of later life. Discipline and restraint. Far-seeing fathers also make provision for the necessary discipline, guidance, correction, and sometimes restraint of their young and immature offspring. Companionship and loyalty. The affectionate father holds intimate and loving intercourse with his children. Always is his ear open to their petitions. He is ever ready to share their hardships and assist them over their difficulties. The father is supremely interested in the progressive welfare of his progeny. Love and mercy. A compassionate father is freely forgiving. Fathers do not hold vengeful memories against their children. Fathers are not like judges, enemies, or creditors. Real families are built upon tolerance, patience, and forgiveness. Provision for the future. Temporal fathers like to leave an inheritance for their sons. The family continues from one generation to another. Death only ends one generation to mark the beginning of another. Death terminates an individual life, but not necessarily the family.